journey with National Express.
Have a good day.
Yeah, we have the blue lights on because quite people are thirsty. Anybody need any lights or reading or anything else? We've got white lights above you, just reach up and push the button. Our next stop is Winchester. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, exactly. And like before, back in the day, I used to do the sandwich just in the chat, Mark and stuff. Worst to me. I don't know if Monty knows that Sam's the one who broke Luke's nose. I think she knows that Luke got his nose broken and broke his nose. I don't know if she knows how. I don't know why you'd want to be with somebody that shout that makes you
laugh.
So
big it is, eh?
I didn't realize how much it
costs. How much it costs?
No, I'm not worried. Yeah, I'm not worried about the money.
That money.
Yeah, I'm not worried about the money, but
that's our own decision. Thankfully not in a first-hand experience.
Under your seat, between the seats. And of course you may have put some things above you in the back. And have a little bit around, make sure you've got all your bits. It does take a few days to get things back. Always good stuff now. Alright, well, we're about 8 minutes early. Thank you very much for traveling with National Express today. And of course all the other days. We'll see you soon. Thank you.
Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap.
two main doors in the center and one door at the rear. There are also two escape windows situated midway along the forward saloon.
Didn't get that far, I might just put a flock up.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, you are instructed to put on a life jacket and proceed to an emergency exit as indicated by the crew.
Didn't get much for it,
you will notice.